morning, everyone. Last night was another long night of hell inflicted by the Nazis, who were so cowardly that they used slave weapons to destroy people's bodies and minds, and it's so sadistic. But I'm making a video so people everywhere know what the world has come to. These people are so evil. They're so heartless. They're going to perish in the end. It's inevitable. You know, God gave us this beautiful planet. It replenishes itself because he knew the stupidity of mankind. He knew he didn't create a planet that would rejuvenate, that it would have self-destructed ages ago. Mankind is the problem. These idiots are going to destroy this generation and the next generation, and trial and error never proves anything to these people. They're stupid. You know, as you can see, they have people running around with tattoos and strange piercings, and you know, they're just destined to self-destruct. If they aren't doing that, they're drugged up or on alcohol or tripping out into different dimensions or something. We're seeing a bunch of idiots create heaven on earth. It's that simple. They have everything they need, but they want all this knowledge. They can't even deal with their own brain, and they can't even deal with reality. All vast knowledge would do was baffle them, because they don't have any idea what vast knowledge is. So they're looking at every source and channel they think they can. God is in charge. God has always been in charge. He made the planet perfect. He made humans just the way he wanted them. But man has to go and screw up humans. So let them perish. You know, God will judge. Let them make their own grave.